And what's up, guys? Now I'm back here in Jakarta, Indonesia, and as I promised, I'm going to keep on continuing vlogging here in Indonesia. And this video was taken during my bud's preparing her birthday. And shout out for the talent and respect. And hope you keep on subscribing my channel and enjoy and have fun. Thank you.
We're going to a public market in the wet market, and we're going to buy something for the celebration of my buddy. And the challenge is we're going to try to ask this car.
We're here at public market.
It's a public market,
it looks like forward. Philippines.
Yes, it looks like we're here in the Philippines. We're moving forward. Walang difference between Philippines. Ano bibili mo, bud? Candy first, ah. Okay. And as you can see, kalias lang sa Pilipinas. We can see the difference between the Philippines and Indonesia. It's totally just same, same. Ayun ang chicken buds. Buds, ito ang chicken. Oo. So dito buds, oh buds. This one you can ask how much the chicken.
Kilo berapa?
Magkano daw?
Sa kilo.
Magkano daw?
40. 40 ang isang kilo.
$40.
$40,000.
Discount.
Discount.
No discount. Na.
Philippines.
Ito berapa? Sabihin mo.
Ano daw? Jalan-jalan.
Jalan-jalan.
Birthday? Discount.
Lah dua.
Sedikit-sedikit.
Dari ni bos. Okay, yes.
Must give discount.
Yung dito tinatanggal nila yung buwet, no?
Unless.
Tapos yung tip ng kwan, yung tip ng chicken, tinatanggal din nila. Ayan, tapos na. Paano yun, buds?
40. 125.
102. Oh, iba ang galing.
No, okay. I give you 2,000.
Bala ka dyan.
Welcome, Malaysia.
Oo.
Okay, thank you.
I'm going to buy the garlic and also...
Hindi ka pa?
Ang galing yung masagitan
naman. Masagot
yung diba? Siya na talaga. Siya na talaga sa party. Okay. Discount niya na 3 pirasong sibuyas. Okay.
Oh, mga gulay na tayo. Ayun, oh, baboy. Ito. Ken, oh, ngayong tanghalian, madali na siya dito.
I really, really miss adobong baboy. So now we're here to buy adobong baboy.
Yes, oh my God. I'm so happy to see baboy here.
Hanap kami ng baboy, di ba? Kasi di ba, this party is mga Muslims sila. Pero look at it, may baboy silang binibenta. Hindi lang beef
it's
and chicken. It's 90,000. 90,000 per kg.
90,000
is like
$9.
Oh, wait. Mamimili muna tayo.
Hindi
alam.
So,
pwede rin naman yan, kung gusto mong pure na...
Oh,
okay, mas masarap kasi kapag may taba. Kaya may 1 kilo. Yay!
Know, we stay like 6 months.
Oh, yeah.
Station City, we always go to Central to buy pork. But here, they have pork.
And nasi kuya. And only $10.
I'm so happy. Now I can finally eat.
$10. And then you say hati-hati, ah, tag-tag.
Hati-hati, be careful, right?
Okay, hati-hati pala, be careful. Ngayon, tag-tag rin.
No discount, get a discount.
Sabihin mo, chap niya, chap.
Careful, baka walang discount.
Careful,
ano? Hindi pa sa
tarana. No, this one pagkat yan, ha?
Yala.
Discount.
Okay, binigyan kami ng siguro.
Gram.
No. I will upload it to YouTube. Yes.
Adobo.
Okay, ayan na po.
OMG, I'm so happy.
Yes, nyam sugu.
We call it adobo. We cook like adobo.
Oh,
sarap, sarap. Magbababoy kami kayong araw na to.
We even know that there's a baboy over here. So finally, we know where to buy
bagels.
Bags,
masyada. Okay, chinachop na nila. Ngayon yung ulam namin is a pork! It's a bubble!
That's just zero. Ketchup soon natin, buddy. Lagyan natin ng buko. I still have buko.
Okay, and then liver. Chicken liver.
I don't know, I
never... Okay, ayan. Nakahanap kami ng baboy. Ang saya-saya. Alam na namin yung location kung saan kami makakabili ng murang baboy. Ayan, nakabili na kami ng
pork. Oh my God! We know where to buy pork already.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let's go. Kami ng gulay at saka dito tayo bumibili kay auntie para mas kilala ka.
Ini-ini, mantap ni.
Ipin-ipin.
Ipin-ipin.
Kinakain nila dito. Tara. Nakakagulat. Yung ipin-ipin dito, kinakain pala. Okay. Bads.
Ini, para pa. Timbang.
10,000. Okay, wait. Yung broccoli mo, Bads. Ayun, may nakita akong broccoli daya. I think so, Buds. Okay, pinanin na yung carrot.
Yeah, $1 is good already. So I think it should be fine. So this one, we don't know how much. Am I gonna make tawad? Did I discount? Yeah, discount.
Hindi, bili ka muna tapos hingin ka na lang discount.
Yeah, timbang.
No, it's okay. That one.
You need that?
Yes.
This one is 15,000.
What do we need more?
And what else?
Here.
Oh, potato. Kukuha ka ba ng patatas para sa adobo natin ngayon?
Yeah. Also, okay. We just separate the
one. Okay. Oh, Buds, okay na yan. Oh, tama na yan. Ayun, oh, may kahoy sila. Look. Ito naman yung daon ng kahoy. Yes, that one, right? Leaves of the sun. Kahoy, we call it kahoy. Niluluto nila yan. Ginagawa ng salad.
We got discount, Buds. Say hi, Buds.
Magkano yung discount natin?
Just 3,000.
Oh, 3,000 discount. At least naka-3,000 kami. That is, sabihin mo na 30 cents. 30 cents in Singapore dollars. Ang dami na namin binili. Mas malaki na lang piliin mo, Buds. Try the bigger.
Big.
Bigger. Oh, there you are, better. Okay. No, only the one.
My bahasa not so good. My bahasa sedikit. Bahasa sedikit. Little, slowly.
Utay. Yay. That is how much?
$2.
Okay. That is $2.
So, do we need more?
Hey! Bagu beans.
Oh, yeah. This is my favorite. It needs no discount. It needs a kilo, sir.
Tinga. Tinga kilo. Tinga kilo. Tinga. Tinga kilo. Ay, ang dami, Bats.
Sige, Bats.
Magkano daw, Bats? Yes. Kere makasi. Yan, naka-discount tayo. Ilan yung discount natin, Bats?
3,000.
Ayay, naka-3,000 discount na naman kami. Yay. Kere makasi.
Kabali.
Ati.
Okay, we need to go now and move. Nakabili ako ng mga gusto kong prutas. And we have to go. Nag-hi sila kasi alam nilang mapupo sila sa YouTube. Yay! Okay, I need to look at my body now. Kasi bumili na ako ng banana and then mandarin. Here I come, 2 kg. Only $4. We're done and we paid for it. Okay, I will carry that one.
No,
I will
carry this one. This is more.
Are you sure?
Heavy.
No lah.
No, you bring the
tool. Kaya na tuktok nila. Tagi-tagisan na lang tayo, kawawa naman sila.
$2 lang.
Okay, one more.
Okay,
okay, let's go. Yay. Ayan yung parang price nila. We worth of $2,000. Ayan. Jo, sumakay ka na. Bye, bud. See ya. Okay, we're going now.
Ayan, binabike ako. Pagunta na sa apartment namin. And then, Bats, where are you? Ayan, natin si Bats. This is a nice trip. Ayan, pagkatapos namin mamalengke at namin kasi namin pinamalengke. Ngayon, parang bike ba? Yung parang, ano ba tawag sa Pilipinas yung ganito? Yung parang tuktok nila sa Thailand. And we're here. Look, say hi! Oh, saya-saya. Natuwa ako dito. Okay, well. Sabihin mo! Okay, bibili ka. Okay, we're here. And only $2. $2 papunta dun sa Season City, which is okay na. At least hindi kami pagod at saka dami kasi naming bagay. Yay, here we are. You can ask. Si Bats kailangan niya daw bumili ng lalagyan. Okay. There you are. Sarado, Bats.
Yes, we're carrying a lot so we can arrive by.
Say hi! Ah, natuwa ako dito! Natuwa ako dito, promise. Oh, di ba nakaka-enjoy din? Oh, bag. Only $2. Because we're carrying a lot of things. At ayan na, malapit na kami sa aming destination. So mga ina. Yeah, hindi ko alam kung hanggang saan kami. Pwede hanggang dito na lang. Until here. Family Mart. Ah, sige. Bats, hanggang dito lang. Okay, hanggang dito lang pala. Okay. And bago ako magbayad, wait ah. Yay, Bats, say hi. Okay, nice. Try it today. Ang ganda ng experience namin ngayon. And then we need to pay $2 each. Yay, we enjoy this day. Okay, wait, take care. Kailangan ko magbayad. Okay, Bats, we're here at our apartment. And as you can see, ayun, nakakapagod. And they say,
super, but
yes, but it's worth it. And we enjoy it. And as you can see, maybe
we buy a lot of things.
Yeah, we buy a lot of things and na nakakapagod. And from their yung words nilang pagod, kapoy. Ilocano words, kapoy din, nakakapoy, pagod.
Nakakapagod. So now we're gonna show you how much we bought.
Hello mga kabaklawan. Now this time we're going to show you the one we buy for this day, which is worth of $70, which is equivalent in Philippine money is 2,500. And we buy chop suey, 3 kilos of chicken, 1 kg of pork, and 1.5 grind pork, and 0.5 kilo of beef, which is beef, that one, sibuyas bawang, and syempre ang mahiwagang mga cookies ni Buds, which is 3 pack, pochi 2 pack, and a lot more candies, which is 2 each pack, and bumili ako ng paborito kong mandarin, and of course, my banana. And we buy also chicken liver for chop suey. And what else we buy? Ayun, yun yung itlog pugo wrapper kasi magagawa kami ng Shanghai. And that worth of 2,500 sa Pilipinas. And we get discount maybe let's say worth of 50 pesos kasi ang hirap naman kawawa naman sila kapag lagi kami humihingi ng discount. Syempre mahirap na kapag sa grocery naman, hindi naman tayo makaalma kasi grocery yun. Pero doon sa public market, it's just parang tulong mo na rin sa kanila. And then, they are really kind. Yung pagiging, alam nilang foreigner ka, hindi kanila dinadaya sa kilo. As you can see later, while I go, may mga babae na bumili kami ng pork. And then, kulang talaga yung kiluhan. Sa Pilipinas, actually kapag bibili ka doon, talagang kulang na talaga yung kilo nila. And really thankful na yung personality nila is honest naman. Yung kilo hindi ka tinatalo kasi kanina nagkilo sila ng grind pork. And then kulang yung kilo kasi diba if you're going to grind in yung sa pork, may naiiwan talaga, normal naman naiiwan sa loob kasi nga wala nang magpupush sa karne. Pero alam mo ang ginagawa nila, they put naglagay sila, kinikilo ulit nila, 3 times silang kinilo ata na grind na tapos magdadagdag na naman sila until ma-reach yung kilo na binili mo. Kaya thumbs up ako sa araw na to and we both and my buddy enjoyed. Yes, we enjoyed too. Our palengke challenge here in Indonesia. The palengke challenge accepted. Done.
See you later.
See ya. Mga kapaklawan. See ya. Mga kapaklawan. See ya. Mga kapaklawan. See ya.